So the grass is still wet, so I'll have to wait for that to dry up before I start mowing again. In the meantime, we're going to mess around on my rocks. You ought to see this at night when the lights are on. It's like being in a courtyard at a fancy hotel or something. But anyways, we're just going to see what kind of trouble I can get this capra into. We're back into the summer flower issues, so this time I made little spots where I might be able to get in.
Oh yeah.